Hey guys, coming to you from the kitchen with today's entry for the Emotional Eating Diary. So I've got a little trick for you today. So we all know that keeping a food journal is a great way to hold yourself accountable. If you bite it, you gotta write it down, right? But I hear the objections all the time. Do I keep it at work? Do I keep it at home? I forgot it. I forgot to write it down. And so here's the thing, if we really wanted to stick with it, we would, but I've got a fun little modification on this that I find works really well for me personally, and I thought might work for you. So it's the food journal in reverse. So each morning, keep it on your counter, keep it in the junk drawer, keep it wherever in your kitchen, and write down, this is what I intend to have for breakfast, this is what I intend to have for lunch, this is what I'm gonna have for dinner, and if I need a snack, this is what I'll have. And at the end of the day, you can go through, check off what you did or didn't have. And the next morning when you write your new entries, you can kind of reconcile it then. But this is a great twist on being able to really keep up with that process of the food journaling. And people find it to be a lot easier. I also think it helps you just set the intention for the day. Like, this is my plan. This is what I intend to stick to. All right. So I'd love to hear if you've tried this and what your experience was. I'd love to hear if you try it and what your experience is, all right? So have a good day, friends. Hope this helps.